country. For more on what's been going on today and tonight and the snow that's falling now, let's go to KCRA3's Danielle Lee, who joins us live from a snowy Soda Springs. Danielle?
And Mark, it's still coming down. If you look behind me, you are taking a look at I-80, and officials just reopened the westbound lanes there. They had to shut it down because of some spinouts in the last hour that were causing travelers for problems. So we are seeing people take it pretty slow and easy over those roads, and this is just the beginning of troubles for people up near the summit.
In the snow capital of the United States, what can you expect in October?
Snow capital or not, this snowpack is definitely not what this man, who only wanted to go by Chris, was expecting several months ago when he made plans to fix this deck, which collapsed at the end of last winter at his home in Donner Pass.
It's cold and wet and dirty.
Chris lives in North Carolina and had already boarded his plane when he learned about the storm.
So we worked on it all day today in the snow.
This hot meal was his reward for all that work.
Fulfilling at the end of the day, definitely.
There wasn't much fulfilling in Donner Ski Ranch general manager Lincoln Kaufman's day.
Right now, it's kind of a nuisance.
Lincoln was planning to work on his ski lodge, but unlike Chris, his crews couldn't work in the elements.
Just the snow gets in the way.
One place the snow didn't get in the way was at the Rundles' home.
Hey, puppy. You want to go run?
They came up here planning to prepare their home for weather just like this.
Okay, I'm going to hand it, sir.
We found them laying slates to keep the snow from blowing right up to their front door.
Summer was too short, but we're looking forward to winter.
And just to give you an idea of what kind of accumulation we're seeing here in Soda Springs, our car here has been parked for about 4 hours, and we've got a good 2 inches that's now sitting on our roof. People we talk to who live here say they can't remember the last time they saw this much snow this early in the year. Reporting live in Soda Springs, Danielle Lee, KCRA 3.